Are fallen angels what are popularly considered and portrayed as aliens? Could this deception intensify in order that the masses would accept that the rapture was a mass alien abduction?
If suddenly there was a threat to this world from some other species, from another planet, outside in the universe, we'd forget all the little local differences that we have between our countries, and we would find out once and for all that we really are all human beings here on this earth together. Perhaps we need some outside universal threat. I occasionally think how quickly our differences worldwide would vanish if we were facing an alien threat from outside this world.